shows no basic respect for human rights, including one that would make it a felony to engage in any sort of picketing, nonviolent civil disobedience, sit-ins. There was a law that passed that would impose really degrading drug tests on welfare recipients, a successful attack on women's rights, and a law that would exclude communities of color from discussions regarding BART availability. Occupy Atlanta is organizing around a better vision for the future where human rights are respected, rights such as healthcare, education, employment, housing. So I just have our Declaration of Rights of the People of Georgia for anybody who'd be interested in some reading material during the ride.